Okay. So in the last class, we are discussing about tautology, contradiction, and contingency, and implications, etc. we will try to have some exercises today. Let us see that how we draw the truth table for our truth table. Okay. So assume that P be a tautology. So let it be a tautology, okay? And P any arbitrary proposition. So T is a tautology and P is any arbitrary proposition. Okay. Now let us see the truth table of not P or T. Not P or T. You know that tautology means it's a universal truth, so there is no fallacy in T. So if I write P, T, not P or T. Okay, so T is true, tautology is always true, not T is false, or T, so that is true. So whether or not P or true or false, because tautology is true, the not P or T is true, P is false, tautology is always true, not P is not that, it is false, and not P is true, so not P or T is true, okay. So this is an one example of our truth table of not P or T, okay. Okay, next is not P and T. So again, P is there, T is there, not P is there, not P and T is there. Okay, P is true, tautology is always true, not P is false, so and is false. Okay, P is false, T is true, not P is true, so T and T is true. So this is the truth table. Tautology is there, so there is no falsity there. It is an eternal truth. Now what we do is so this is these two problems include tautology there. We will have suppose P and Q are two arbitrary propositions. Let us see how the things work. P comma Q. P and Q are arbitrary propositions. So let us see first problem that we wanted to do is what not P or not Q. So I write P, Q, not P, not Q, not P or not Q. P is true, Q is true, P is false, Q is false. Not P or not Q is false. Okay? Not P or not Q, wait, is false. Okay? Next is P is true, Q is false. So not P is false, not Q is true. So this is true. Next is P is false, true is true, P not P is true, false, true, false, 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 true, true, true. So this is not P or not Q. Okay. Next is, let us have this. So this is first one. Next is not P or Q. Not not P or Q. So again, P is there, Q is there, not P is there. We have another truth table, not P or Q is there. Next is not P or Q is there. So this is P is true, Q is false, not P is true, no, not P is false, not P or Q is false, so this is true. P is false, Q is true, not P is true, not P or Q is true, so this is false. Next is P is true, Q is true, not P is false, not P or Q is true, this is false. Next one is false, Q is false, not P is true, so this is true, this is false. So this is not P or Q. Okay. Next one, little bit more, we will increase the propositions. We will try to increase the proposition to solve the things. So we are actually trying to solve the proposition using truth table. P or Q or not Q. So this is P, this is Q, P or Q, because rather not Q, then P or Q, then P or Q or not Q. So P is true, Q is true, not P is false, P or Q is true, so this is also true. P is true, Q is false, not P, Q is false, are true, because Q is false, then not Q is true, so P or Q is true, so this is again true. Next is P is false, Q is true, not P is true, P or Q is true, or Q is false, not, so this is true. P is false, Q is false, not Q is true, P or Q is false, so P or Q or not Q, this is true. So you see this, so this is another one more thing we will do. P and Q, okay, P and Q and R. So we have P, Q, R, Q and R, P and Q and R. So P is true, Q is true, R is true, so Q and R is true, P and Q and R is true. Now P is true, Q is true, R is false, then Q and R is false, so P and Q and R is false. Now P is true, P is true, Q is false, R is true, Q and R is false, so this is false. Again P is true, Q is false, R is false, Q and R is also, this is Q and R is false. This is true, am I correct? This is true. So P and Q and R is true. Okay, so this is false. So this is false. Okay? So remember the tautology there. Not tautology, the what we say? Truth table. Not tautology, truth table. So Q and R is false, so this is also true. So this is true. Okay. Now what? Q is false. Q is true. P, so Q and R is true. This is false. P and Q and R. P U Q and R true आने के आना अरे अर्थात P is false. Q is true. R is false. Q and R is false. P and Q and R is false. அடுத்தது ஃபால்ஸ் ஃபால்ஸ் ட்ரூ ஃபால்ஸ்
സോറി ഇത് രണ്ടും ടു രണ്ടും ഒരു ഒരു അബദ്ധം പറ്റി
ക്യൂ ആർ രണ്ടും ട്രൂ ആകുമ്പോൾ മാത്രമാണ് ഇത് ട്രൂ ആവുക. ഇത് ട്രൂ ആകുമ്പോൾ ഇത് ട്രൂ ആണ്, ഇത് ട്രൂ ആകുമ്പോൾ ഇത് ട്രൂ ആണ്, ഇത് ഫാൾസ് ആണ് ഇത് ഫാൾസ് ആണ്, ഇത് ട്രൂ ആകുമ്പോൾ ഇത് ട്രൂ ആണ്, ഇത് ട്രൂ ആണ്. ഓക്കെ, സോ ദിസ് ഈസ് ഫാൾസ്, 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 ക്യൂ ആൻഡ് ആർ ഈസ് ഫാൾസ്, സോ ദിസ് ഈസ് ഫാൾസ്. സോ ഇതാണ് പി ആൻഡ് ക്യൂ ആൻഡ് ആർ എന്ന് പറയുന്ന, ഞാൻ ആ ഇംപ്ലൈസ് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ് വിചാരിച്ചു പോയി, സോറി. ദിസ് ഈസ് സോ ദിസ് ഈസ് ദ ട്രൂത്ത് ടേബിൾ ഫോർ പി ആൻഡ് ക്യൂ ആൻഡ് ആർ. ഇതുപോലെ നിങ്ങൾ ആ പുസ്തകത്തിലെ പ്രോബ്ലങ്ങളൊന്ന് ചെയ്ത് നോക്കുക, എന്നിട്ട് നമുക്കത് കിട്ടുന്നുണ്ടോ എന്ന് നോക്കുക. ഓക്കെ, ഇനി ഓക്കെ discuss what we call, I will just briefly give what you mean by logical equivalences. Logical equivalences. Logical equivalences. What do you mean by logical equivalences? That suppose that you have two compound statements P and Q. Suppose that given two compound statements P and Q, that maybe they are different, but they are identical truth values for all the possible what we call pairs of true values. Okay, okay, can be identical, can be identical truth values, identical truth values for all possible pairs of, for all possible pairs of, for all possible pairs of truth values of their compound. Truth values of their components. Such statements are called, such logically equivalent. Logically equivalent. So we write logically equivalent using this symbol. P is equivalent to Q. Otherwise, equivalent like it, otherwise P not equal to Q. So the compound statements P and Q can be identical truth value for all possible pairs of truth values of their components. Then we statement, we say that they are logically equivalent, and we write P is equivalent to B. Otherwise, they say that they are non-equivalent. Now the situation is the column. You know that there is truth value. We will discuss that. We will have an example. Logically equivalent is the example. We will have that example. Verify that. Verify that P implies Q, not P or Q, is equivalent to not P or Q. ഇങ്ങനെയാണ് ചെയ്യേണ്ടത്. So what we do, we construct the truth table for here. So we first of all write P. Q, P implies Q, പിന്നെ നോട്ട് P, നോട്ട് P ഓർ Q. സോ നോ P ഈസ് ട്രൂ, Q ഈസ് ഫാൾസ്, P ഈസ് ട്രൂ, P ഈസ് ട്രൂ, Q ഈസ് ട്രൂ. സോ ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് P ഇംപ്ലൈസ് Q ഈസ് ട്രൂ, നോട്ട് P ഈസ് ഫാൾസ്, ബട്ട് Q ഈസ് ട്രൂ, സോ ദിസ് ഈസ് ട്രൂ. ഓക്കെ, നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഈസ് P ഈസ് ട്രൂ, Q ഈസ് ഫാൾസ്, P is true, Q is false. So P plus Q is false. Not P is true. Not P is true. Not P or Q. Not P or Q. P plus Q. Not P or Q. Not P. Not P is false. Not P is false. So not P or not Q is false. That is also true. Next is P is false, Q is true, P implies Q is true, not P is true, not P or Q is true. Not P or Q is true. Either not P, but P you, not P false or Q false or not P or Q false. So not P or Q false. Another P false or Q false or P implies Q true or not P true or this is true or okay. Now if you closely see this, this is a truth table. This thing represents P implies Q and this thing represents not P or Q. Now you see the corresponding columns are same. First column, first one is true, then false, then true, then true. Okay, so simply these are identical columns. Therefore, P implies Q is equivalent to say that not P or Q, not P or Q. Okay, we will see one thing more. We will again verify. So P implies Q is equivalent to not Q implies not P, not Q implies not P. So now let us, we have P, Q, P implies Q, not P. Instead of writing not Q, not P, not Q implies not P. Okay. So P is true, Q is true, that implies P implies Q is true, not Q is false, not P is false. So if Q is false, not P is false, so this is false, okay? Now, I mean, so this statement is correct. This is wrong, implies this is wrong, so the statement is correct. So now P is true, Q is false, P is true, Q is false, so P implies Q is false, not Q is true, not P is false, so this statement is false. Next is P is false, Q is true, P plus Q is true, not Q is false, not P is true, so this is true. P is false, Q is false, P plus Q is true, not P is true, not Q is true, Q plus Q is true. So that's all. So we have four tables. Now you see these corresponding tables here. In the columns, we have true, we have false, we have true, we have true. Therefore, P implies Q. Not Q implies not P. Okay. So, this is the logical equivalence. We will discuss some laws of large, we will discuss that in the next class. Okay? So I hope you came to know what you mean by logical equivalences. My dear students, it is quite important to do all the exercises in the book. And maybe you can contact me in our WhatsApp group. And if you find it any difficulties to solve the things, do contact us. Otherwise, we might not be able to complete our session. Maybe until next class. Bye-bye.